goal has always been a career in music and not success in music. And although you need success to have a career, it's like you don't, it doesn't drive it. It's like we've always wanted to be around in 20 years, and if we could do that, no matter how rich or poor we were, then we made it.
Please visit our website at www.hardrocklive.com.
Available now wherever music is sold.
And we're back with Hootie and the Blowfish on Hard Rock Live, presented by American Express.
There's a blurry dream out there called success. You don't really know what it is, but you know damn well you want to be there. And you try everything to get there. Then you get there, if you're lucky, and you're like, I can't believe I'm here. And you're kind of looking back like, is this what it was? Is this what I was dreaming of, you know, all these years? Or is it something different? But I think we've had the luxury of it being pretty close to what we all thought we wanted in success in a dream.
Thank y'all for listening. Thank y'all. Hope to see y'all on the road this year. We'll be out. Hope to see y'all.